watch out, but not what for.
Oh, I'm sorry. Next time you need to take cover, I'll send you a memo. Shit. They're coming, Marcus. You crazy or what?
The cops were coming. I had to do something.
Never do that again. Got it?
North.
We've got to hurry. We don't have much time.
We have to block the road.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult.
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other. Why do you hate humans so much? There must be a reason.
I told you, I don't want to talk about it. I was nothing. A doll in a distributor programmed to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you. Left you for dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club, the death of that man. I felt like I was there with you. North.
Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you. Look after yourself. I don't want to lose you.
tell them to stand down.
I can't let you do that.
You're the only one who can lead us, Marcus. It's the only way. If you die, our cause dies with you. If you love me, take my heart.
No!
You have to take
I can't let you do that.
You're the only one who can lead us, Marcus. It's the only way. If you die, our cause dies with you. If you love me, take my heart.
Your life to save mine.
care.
It can't end like this. We're not gonna give up. We can still get out of here.
If you surrender now, we will not shoot.
Speak to them, Marcus.